On my bed by night, I sought him whom my soul loves. I sought him but found him not. I will rise now and go about the city, in the streets and in the squares. I will seek him whom my soul loves. I sought him but found him not. The watchmen found me as they went about in the city. If you seen him whom my soul loves, scarcely had I passed them when I found him whom my soul loves. I held him and would not let him go until I brought him into my mother's house and into the chamber of her who conceived him. I adjure you, O daughters of Jerusalem, by the gazelles or the does of the field, that you not stir up or awaken love until it pleases.
So remembering that we are, go ahead, Chris.
The Word became flesh and made his dwelling among us. We have seen his glory, and you are glorious now.
Yes,
glorious, seated at the right hand.
Hallelujah.
Lord, we will see you afresh. We will see you, Lord, even if it is with eyes of fire, with hair of white.
Come, Lord.
Lord, we need to see your power in this place. Come, Lord.
So let's pray that over our church, let's pray that over our meeting, let's pray that over us, our church, as the church gathered, when we get together right now, and as the church dispersed, when we are, where God has placed us during the week, in our homes, our families, our workplaces, crying out.